Okay, the next topic is conformation in cyclic system. So, conformation in cyclic system. Cyclic system. Okay. Cyclic form. How many carbon need to form a cycle? Any idea? Four. No wrong answer. How many carbon need to form a cycle? That means a ring structure. Ring not a exactly ring, that means a closed chain. So minimum how many carbon need to form a carbon? Any idea? Two. We can't make a cycle with the two carbon atoms. Four. No, that also wrong answer. Okay. Minimum three carbon need. Three carbon how? See, here one carbon, here one carbon, here another carbon. Okay. Using these three carbon atoms, we can make a one cycle. Isn't it? Nothing but what? Cyclopropane structure. Suppose here these two are hydrogens, CH2, CH2, CH2. What? Cyclopropane. Nothing but adicyclic compound. So now the adicyclic compound. Okay, so using three carbon itself, we can make a one ring. Named as what? Cyclopropane. Cyclopropane. Okay. What about one more? Four carbon, what you will do? Four carbon means we can do one more way. If you using four carbon, one carbon, two carbon, three carbon, four carbon. That means each and every carbon bonded with two hydrogen atoms because the main bond is there. Okay. Named as what? Cyclo. How many carbon? Four carbon. So namely cyclobutane. Cyclobutane. If it is five carbon. If it is five carbon, how the ring will be? If it is five carbon, like this, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon. Each and every carbon only two bond is there. So remaining two filled with hydrogen atoms, like this, 2 hydrogen atoms. Okay. See here, everything is made up of C single bond. Okay. C single bond C is always easily can rotate, okay, but it's not every time possible because it depends upon the combining atoms. C single bond C can rotate very easily, comparing C double bond and triple bond, okay, you can't rotate that and all. Here you can rotate very easily, but it's not possible always because it depends upon the atomic size, it will vary. Okay, named, you can tell here the cyclopropane is named as what? Cyclopropane. The structure, how it will be? Flat structure. It will be flat. How it will be? What's the name of the compound? Cyclo 1, 2, 3, 4. So that cyclobutane. How it will be? Like butterfly. Okay. See how it will be? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So namely cyclic form, no? So cyclopentane. Cyclopentane. How it will be? See, any idea? Fully mean envelope. It's not a fully covered. So that you can tell open envelope. Which structure? Open envelope. Okay. See the structure of this one. This is a cyclopropane. So minimum you need three carbon to make a one cycle. See here? Cyclopropane. Okay. First carbon, second carbon, third carbon. Each and every carbon bonded with a C single bond C, strong sigma bond, covalent bond. These are what? CH bond. Each and every carbon bonded with 2 hydrogen atom. Nothing but what? Cyclopropane. What is nothing but cyclopropane? This is cyclopropane. Okay. Suppose very same thing. If it is a 5 carbon, what you can say the name is? Cyclopentane means what? Open envelope. How will it be open envelope? See here, this is a open envelope. Open envelope. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 carbon atoms. The middle one is down. So totally 5 carbon atoms, but 2. See here. Totally 5 carbon atoms. Totally 5 carbon atoms. 5 carbon atoms. But this is which shape? This is a open envelope shape. Which shape? open envelope shape. Very same thing, if it is a 4 carbon, if it is 4 carbon, how it will be? That is what? Butterfly shape. Which shape? Butterfly shape. See here? Butterfly. Flying, no? Like butterfly. Okay, this is down. This will be like a butterfly shape. Okay, so here conformation in cyclic system is minimum you need 3 carbon to make a cycle. So namely cyclopropane exists in platform, flat structure, cyclobutane exists in a butterfly structure, cyclopentane exists in which structure? Open envelope structure. See single bond, see single bond means easily you can rotate, but this rotation is not possible always. This rotation is not possible always. Because depends upon the combining atoms. Sometimes the atoms will be a small size or bigger size. So it's not always possible. So cyclic structure means you can exist three forms, namely cyclopropane, cyclobutane, and one more cyclopentane. It's also one of the 5-mark questions.